multifaceted. It's an award actually that I really cherish, and I'm privileged. I know I'm privileged to be in a position that I can be free in my mind and free in my choices, and also the people who have given me the platform to be free and to have the dream to be limitless. It also means that ye industry has welcomed me and has given me that platform, the people who I've worked with. So to be versatile is something I really cherish, and I hope that I can constantly be that and have limitless dreams and realize those dreams always, because yeah, that's what I always want to do. There's passion in every single second of every single nano pixel of his frame. So that passion is just so, it drives you, and obviously it's infectious and it's amazing, and that is what we all live for, right? To have passion in your work and to be inspired and to be able to respect somebody so much. I really have the utmost respect for him. With Ranveer? Yes, of course. In fact, Ranveer and I kind of started together with Shad's. He was doing a music video in France, and we started together at that time, almost 7 years ago. We were both jobless at that time. But yeah, it would be amazing to work with him.
Something very, very nice that I studied or learned when I was younger, that the process should be more exciting than the reward. And jab aap phal ke bare mein sochte nahi hai, tab wo phal automatically aa jata hai. And I really believe that. So the working in movies only has been so rewarding for me. That's the most important. Ye bahut hi humbling hai ki logo ko lagta hai ki mujhe ye award milna chahiye. But honestly, I'll not be disappointed if I don't get it, because for me, it's important. Doing the film itself is very important. I am excited for it, yeah. I've already done my show with Bebo.
Thank you.
It was very nice.
पहले बॉलीवुड में कर लेती हूँ फिर देखेंगे। Okay. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, yeah. Thank you, guys.
So she's looking angelic, straight out of the heaven, and very sizzling, very dashing, very gorgeous.
और बोलो बोलते जाओ जी. अभी फिलहाल मैंने सोचा तो नहीं है, बिकॉज आई एम वेरी हैप्पी विद द काइंड ऑफ वर्क आई एम डूइंग ओवर हियर. मुझे बहुत अच्छा काम मिल रहा है एंड आई फील कि मैं खुश हूँ यहाँ पर. बट अगर कोई ऐसा मौका मिला जिसे मैं रिफ्यूज़ नहीं कर पाऊँ, आई वुड टेक इट अप.
I got it, and as I said inside, versatility is for me is just self-actualization, and over a period of time you keep growing older and wiser and it becomes versatile. But national anthem has always been played in cinemas in Maharashtra. I think if you play the national anthem, it is but your duty to stand up and rise to it. I don't see any problem. I have never had the feeling that I can sit and relax when my country's national anthem is being played. I don't think that is in good taste, or neither is it respectful. I think I am one of those fortunate actors who's had the pleasure of doing biopics, and I get cast in those roles quite often. It's not a deliberate choice, but I enjoy it a lot. I enjoy it a lot, and I think it gives me the whole versatility angle is because I do biopics and I don't play myself. I don't think I've ever played myself except for a bit in Lal Rang. But yeah, so I enjoy being other people. Ji. Main school gaya tha, 24 saal baad school gaya tha. Bahut acha experience raha. Apne school mein MNSS Rai school hai mera, Motilal Nehru School of Sports. Aur wahin pe maine ghudsawari aur acting wahin seekhi thi. और ज़िंदगी के दाव पेच अबाउट बर्ड्स एंड बीज भी वहीं सीखा था. तो आई वॉज़ वेरी थैंकफुल एंड ग्रेटफुल एंड फेल्ट वेरी हम्बल्ड एंड गॉट इन टच विद दैट चाइल्ड आई थिंक विच वी शुड ऑल बी इन टच विद. एंड या सो एंड स्कूल आई यूज़ टू एक्ट एंड राइड हॉर्सेज एंड नाउ स्टिल आफ्टर ऑल दीज ईयर्स आई एम एक्टिंग एंड राइडिंग हॉर्सेज. इधर आई हैव नॉट गॉन एनीवेयर और आई थिंक आई एम हैविंग द बेस्ट लाइफ.